Jesus is the healer. He loves you. Don't deny him into your heart just because you don't believe that you're not good enough for his love. That's the amazing thing about God's unconditional love. He pursues you. And when you hear his voice, don't harden your heart. Let him in.